the hoe against the
hoe.
What?
Like, whatever.
Does he have...
Sean told me when it has soybean in it, you need to, like, prepare yourself at that time.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, dodge that shit.
Sets. Oh, yeah, if you dodge, that's great.
I think grass is not effective against Dragonite. Is that why they recommend him so much?
Probably. So is there another one nearby anywhere?
Yeah.
There's a couple.
But we don't know what they are yet.
Yeah, no one knows exactly what they are yet. I didn't say Southwest, I said here. Like four people out of my mind, the group that I'm
I don't know where Sean's at, probably still at work.
He's at work, yeah.
Just now leaving, probably.
Yeah, he's texting me, he's like,
I'm gonna be out in like 10 minutes.
I'm like, dude, I'm doing that too. I don't feel bad, though.
And then, RJ and Chris still aren't here.
After Friday, Saturday, he said he's getting a lot in.
Yeah.
I hate how close this thing is.
Yeah, he's ridiculous, and he's a bitch to catch. How close he is?
No. Well, what's his, how big did he get?
22. It's so hard to get excellent.
Yeah, you gotta have the ball like.
I'm getting nice.
Yeah, you gotta play like a straight curve.
Now you gotta throw your curve short.
Yeah, it's kind of.
Don't throw it so high. Even when he flies up, don't throw it as high.
I thought about it.
They're low IV. And
I thought about
candies
it. But I only have one, so like, I'm gonna keep holding it until I like.
I'm cool with the one I got. It'd be better if it was higher. I just kind of have to be
out.
That was weird, my ball didn't shake, it rolled. It like rolled over. And then he broke right out.
So what's perfect on that?
Twos across the board.
22.
All two.
Attack, defense, aggressive. I'd say probably 80s. He's got such this little asshole circle. Like, really small spot to hit excellent. It's almost impossible. I have 20,000. Aw, oh, damn it, y'all suck. Didn't make it fast enough. My egg expired.
No food at Liberty Bell.
Sweet Kermit?
Yeah.
Okay, so Adelbert's out of the question.
Alright, I'll be back with you guys tonight.
Yeah.